Good evening, all you vaingloriously wonderful people, and welcome back to GTA Online with the Vainglorious Crew. I am Brendan72Mo, your host, and tonight we are... I don't know what we're going to do. We'll figure it out. Right now we're watching the news channel. Some psycho named Tarsalsum22 is terrorizing the town, according to... Oh, look at that. He happens to be affiliated with the Gangland outfit, the Vainglorious. There's a coincidence, since, you know, we're in a crew lobby. But, yeah, tonight I don't know what we're going to do. We'll figure it out. I'm, severely suffering from allergies tonight, so I've not been very inspired to, figure it out. I don't even have a playlist, nothing like that. I don't know what we're doing. Kind of why I don't ever sit here and watch this news channel. It's kind of a great way to watch other people play the game. Oh, wow, that cop almost got him, didn't he? Yeah. So yeah, Tyler, we're just watching the Weasel News Channel and from the perspective of a cop's dashboard chasing you. He's staying on your ass, man. Yeah, that's how you swerve away from cops so you don't get spun out. I'm waiting for him to, like, crash going around one of these corners, but he is staying with you, dude. Oh, yeah, I started the live stream. Oh, he got you. Oh, crap. Oh, I don't have the I liked that view. That was a badass view. It was literally just like a dash cam from a cop car. That was really cool. I liked it a lot. And now it's gone. I heard something go boom. Oh. What did you guys do to get a wanted level? I wasn't watching. Willie stole your food from Up and Adam and you got it back, which I'm assuming involved guns. Oh, now we're watching Lil Willie for some reason. Did you die, Tyler? Yeah, it just switched over to Lil Willie. What? I don't even know what you just said. Oh, apparently we're switching to somebody else now. Oh, that's weird. It took me out of the Weasel News channel, damn it. I like the Weasel News overlay. Aww. Now we're just in this spectate thing. Ow, that car just nailed you. Nice. Was that an AI car or was that Willie? Wow. Yeah, he was. The Weasel News thing broke. That's disappointing. Okay. Nah, he was just watching Tyler stand there on a street corner. Dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum. If it ever to load, man, it's taking forever. Oh, there you go. Wow, Dwell is hiding in an alley masturbating. That's what he's doing. Yep, there we go. And now he's standing in the middle of the street doing it. He's doing the jerk motion. But he was hiding in a dark alley to do it. Alright, well that was fun. I'm turning the TV off. Let me away from my TV, damn it. Feels like a crew car kind of night. It is a night kind of crew car, yeah. It it is. Who all we got in here? So just the four of us? You did a versus mission just a minute ago. You said you made over $100,000 doing them today. No, we've done versus missions. You're in here? Wow, I never have to sign twice for food. Ow. Uh-oh. Room. Hey! Oh, shit! Nicely done. Willie went kaboom. Dwell, you just, like, fell from the sky and landed on top of my hood. You totally just, like, superheroed on top of my car. I swear to God, that's... Yeah, all I turned the camera just in time to see you landing. So it looked like you just superheroed on top of my car. Yeah, you messed it up. Oh, shit! I got ran over by a little Willy. Okay, I'm on. Uh-oh, this might not be the best place to be. I can only use one-handed weapons from back here. That's disappointing. I guess I do need one hand to hang on, don't I? Yeah. Where's that hell of a chopper? Where is he? Ow! Quit shooting me, cop. It's rude. I can't even see my character. He's just hanging off the back of the truck. Yeah, this isn't going to end well. Definitely not going to end well. There's the chopper. That's what I wanted to shoot at. Oh my God, dog, you stink. Because stealing a fire truck's always good behavior. What cop saw us? That was weird. That one did. There are no Raiding Club cops. Raiding Club cops don't have any. God, I know you know, it's okay. Nothing to shoot at. I admire my character's strength to hold on in the middle of some of these turns. I'm on the back of the fire truck. Backwards now. Are you trying to do a J turn in a fire truck? Oh. Will Willy die? Oh, I shot a cop car. Did I shoot you? Ow! It's rude, cop. This is like an insurgent pickup, but more hilarious. That cop fell out of that helicopter. I wonder how. Passenger. Oh, I must have got the driver. I must have got the driver instead. Up! Uh-oh. I'm gonna die first, man. I'm almost dead. Almost dead. Well, somehow I'm still alive. That's not good. I'm just looking at the helicopter and all of a sudden I just hear you say, oh fuck. I know nothing good's gonna come of that. Oh fuck. My pizza is fucking up. We got our new heist escape vehicle right here. Holy shit. Call the fire department, escaping a fire truck. Depends on the pole. Hey, quit shooting me, it's rude. Alright, won't let me. Tyler's over. Ow! Ow! I'm dying. Whoop! Yeah, I'm not. Whoop, I shot Dwell by accident. Hey, Gunner Pro, what's up? Yeah, fine. Abandon your gunners, man. That's fine. Trying, it won't get on. There we go. Yay, we're back with fire truck. This doesn't seem like a good idea. Look at that driver. Oh, never mind, he ran into something. He can't figure out how to go around the thing. Damn! Every time they ram us, it's like... Well, you gotta stay out of the way of my bullets. Oops. I fell over. I got squished by Willy. Gunner Pro, what were you doing in the bad sport lobby, man? Whoa! Don't shoot me, it was accidental both times. It was involuntary manslaughter. You can't execute me for that. That's not a capital offense. Here's Mel, and nobody heard you. You crashed. Gunner Pro blew up too many cars. Shouldn't get out, because I can auto-aim on you when you're not in a car. Like that.
This is
You shouldn't have gotten in the way of a cop. You walked right in front of my bullets, man. Kill who? Ooh, did you see that pedestrian go squish? He spun out. Oh, we hit something. It's so hard to, like, hit these guys. The back of a fire truck. Ow! Every time they ram us. Up. I'm dead again. Yeah, you gotta stop blowing up those cars, man. It's a chump way to play. Dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum. By virtue of being vainglorious. I'm trying to not walk into arm wrestling. Let me in. He wouldn't get on the back for some reason. Oh, this could be a problem. Oh, I can't control the water cannon. Don't worry, I'm blasting fools. Uh-oh. There we go, I took a few of them out. They might need a fire truck though, because they seem to be on fire. Did you say, oh, Bob Saget? The helicopter's like, fuck that, that dude's throwing explosives at me. Ow! I took some of my health. Oh, we got a flat tire. Actually, we don't so much have a flat tire as we have a wheel without a tire. Anyway, come on. Man, I can't hit these choppers. I can't get a good angle from inside this fire truck. Well, they're not. They're not going in the tunnel with us. I made sure of that. Yeah, they had an incident with some explosives. I will in a minute, Viral. We'll switch over to game chat here in a minute. I kind of forgot we were in a party. Actually, this is a good time to switch over. I'm going to switch over to game chat. There we go. There we go. We're switched over. Yeah, what up, man? Yeah, I know. I just saw you say that in chat. Go on, stop blowing up those cars. Did you get to wear a dunce hat? Really, it's supposed to take it off once you get out. Wow. You don't like being a dunce? They gave you two Osirises? Why'd they give you two Osirises? That's weird. You sure you didn't encounter a modder? sure you didn't encounter a modder. It's not like Rockstar to give away $4 million worth of supercars. Yeah, well, you know what I mean. Aww, the police don't want to play with the firemen anymore. No. It's my fire truck now. Oh shit, we might need a fire truck now. There's a fire in there. That's some irony, you know, you need a fire truck and the one that's around happens to be on fire. What, you want to make a call while you're skydiving? Yes, yes. No, I'm not getting in. I'm not getting in a modded car. I have standards. Rockstar didn't give you that shit. Ow. I don't have a bomb. Unless you call a comp. Yeah, but the live stream's on like a 30-second delay at least. No, you can't, because I'm not uploading it as it's happening. So I know you that you're incorrect on that. No, trust me, I'm not. Dun da dun da dun da dun da dun. It had to be done. Totally worth it. Oh shit. Totally worth it. Yeah, there was a T-20 that went kaboom. We had to kick somebody out. Okay. Ah, where's that cop at that's shooting me? Sure, why not? I did read it. I'm good, thanks. Not your monkey to dance whenever you demand. No, I'm not, bitch. You can be a monkey all you want to be. Go away, cops. Nobody likes you. Go away, 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 go away. Oh, okay. You peasant! Knock yourself out, man. I think the cops may have found me. Where are they? He said he's gonna go switch accounts real quick. Probably. Now he can show everybody in the live stream how he does that. Yeah. Whoa! I hit my head on a light and it shattered. I kid you not, I'm in the parking garage and I hit my head. I just walked by it and hit my head on it and the thing went boom. How do the cops not see me? Those are some dumbass cops. How do you both have bounties? Dun, Dum-dum-dum. Just waiting to lose my wanted level here. Hooray! I'm a free man. Let's celebrate by jumping off the top of a garage. Ow, bad idea. Yes, you do. You want to be in a gang attack.
Am I invisible or something?
Yeah, you're invisible.
Jesus!
Aw, what is with the NPCs just running away like cowards? Hey, Cody Pryor, what's up, man? Nobody wants to fight? Aw, they must have heard about my strength-inducing golf tournament I had today. No, I'm talking about the NPCs.
Ow! Got Great Dane feet.
I'm running. Oh, I think she might want to fight. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Girl.
No way.
Yes, those pants do make your ass look fat. No, actually, I take that back. It's just your ass that looks fat. Is your bagel any good?
Hey, I'm homeless.
Nobody wants to. Nope. Oh, come on, the meth head will fight, especially if I knock his 40 out of his hand.
Keep careful!
He said, be careful!
Like I... Oh! Help me!
No, I'm in the city. Nobody wants to fight.
You smell like shit.
I do not smell like shit, fuck you!
Oh, shit!
Woman said, you smell like shit. And it's been like 2 weeks since this guy's been in the shower, but I mean,
I want to go home.
That woman wants to go home, and she can't run for a big girl. No smoking in public.
Oh, damn.
Yes. Smuggler plane. Uh-oh. The police want to have a word with me now. Yeah, we got somebody echoing.
That's my last. Now leave me alone.
You check who the mic echoer is. Well, then we won't know who the echoer is. Cody, we're not in a party, bro. We're just in the game. What's your gamer tag? God. Can you what? Why? I already have a 5% discount or whatever much it is for all my being commended because 90% of my peers think I'm awesome. At least that's how I read it every day when I log in. Why would we go to your apartment? I heard that it smells in here like you let your cat piss wherever it wants, and so it smells like cat piss in there. No smoking in public. Well, that's even worse. That must be you pissing all over the floor. Cody, we're in a crew lobby, man. Are you in the crew? I don't think it'll let you join if you're not. Yeah, if you're in the crew, man, you should just be able to hit join crew members and just jump in here. You know, I have no idea what we're doing, man. I'm a little bit drugged out of due to allergy medicine, so my brain's not exactly clear at the moment. Dude, I don't even see you online, man. Oh, there you are. Yeah, see, it won't let you in. You got the wrong crew set as active. It's a crew lobby, so it won't let you join. Just set it as, just set the Vainglorious temporarily as your active crew, and it should let you ride in. Man, I'm sleepy. You didn't know how to point?
Staying alive.
Shit!
Oh shit, that was awesome. $100,000? That's highway robbery. Hey, Nuke Boy, what's up? Dude, I have bought so many custom license plates. I know I've probably spent like $2 million on license plates. Easy. A piece. Yeah, every time you make a new one, it's there. They're $100,000, and I've got several. Ow. Yeah, some words are blocked. I'm sure there's a few dead cops of the spree we went on earlier. Hey, that was unnecessary. That was totally unnecessary, sir. Unnecessary. Who are you shooting at? What are you? What were you shooting at? Oh, I see. I see. Damn it! Passenger in my own fucking car again. There's instructions on how to join the crew, but yeah, I'll send you an invite. Holy crap, my allergy medicine's kicking my butt. What you did to my bumper. Echo, echo, echo. Hell, I'm using a free mic and mine doesn't echo. I'm just using the one that came with the Xbox. And then the one I use for my live streams, like some cheap $20 microphone. So there are highly flammable chemicals in this work site. You don't need to be smoking. Hey, Gavin. No, this is the Xbox 360. I do have next gen on PC, but this is the 360. Thursday night, I'll have PC going. Maybe tomorrow night, too.
You fucking idiot!
Oh, now I get the cops. Bam! Haha, you thought you were gonna shoot me down, bitch. How about them apples? Bum bum, run away and hide, run away and hide. Run away, run away, run away and hide. Run away and hide. Not a problem, Gavin. And welcome, by the way. I am incredibly uninspired tonight. What are you guys going to Mount Chiliad for? Probably very will be the answer to that question. What? I don't know what you're talking about. There you go. That's how most people find me, I think. They can't take money out of your account, but you want to take cash. Yeah, we're in game chat, dude. Neon, can you not hear us, man? We're in game chat. Cool, Nuke Boy. Congrats on the PS4, man. You getting it for your birthday or something? It's another see-through person. That would be a bad idea. Oh my god, put some clothes on. You go from being invisible to naked. Jesus. What did I just climb over? Yeah, any shirt you can just, what is there that I'm climbing over? I'm climbing over an invisible thing. There is nothing there. What the? I don't see what it is I'm climbing over. It thinks there's a fence here. The fuck? Whoa, something just went crash. I don't know, Dwell. I don't even have any playlists made, man. I deleted them all because I was tired of the same ones over and over again. I don't know. We might just dick around in the lobby for 2 hours. You could do whatever you want. You can have a car show, sure, go ahead. We just did a car show, like, 2 weeks ago. Because everybody'd bring the same cars every week, and we even did an ugly car award. Yeah, Gavin, I do other games too, just not very often. I just picked up Adobe Premiere Pro yesterday to start doing some edited videos. And I'll do those here pretty soon. In October, I've got a new game coming out that I plan on playing. It's a new old game, but it's a new game. That's like it officially releases in October. It involves criminals and gangs and the justice system. Do I steam on Saturday? No, I don't steam on Saturday. I stream on Saturday though. I'm just giving the dude shit. He knows I'm just giving him shit. Okay. Wow, that was some honesty right there. I didn't hear what you said, man. What'd you say? Right on.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride?
What do you mean I'm too close to my current vehicle?
Alright, I'll get back to work.
Well, I was trying to call up something different.
Oh shit.
Where are you gonna go eat tonight? Really? I'm gonna get you some onion rings? My chili cheese dog. Hell yeah. I think it might get kind of gross if you mail it, the chili cheese dog. Why would I do fan mail? What? I'm gonna start Q&As when I hit 500. No, I haven't. No. 480 and some change. There's no way I picked up 15 subscribers in 45 minutes. Yeah, you got to hit that share button, man. That helps out. There you go. Oh, this guy wants to fight. Oh, no, he doesn't. He doesn't want to fight. That's what I thought. Your mom subscribed to my channel? I think that's the first time I've ever heard that. My mom subscribed. Right on. Hey Raheem, what's going on? Anybody can play as long as they're in the Vainglorious crew. There's instructions in the video description that has a link to the crew, to the Rockstar Social Club crew page, I should say. And you can just join straight from there. And this is just a crew lobby, so all you gotta do is hit join crew members and you'll be in. Except the driver, sadly. There we go. Now I got a good ride. Oh, that's it. You'll get one for sure now with this one being out. Follow me. Follow me, I'll take you right to where there's one. This one doesn't spawn very often unless you already have one out. It's a secret, we can't tell you. If we tell you, we'll have to kill you. There you go. Right there. You like that? If somebody has one out, they'll spawn at three different places every time. I got a slow clap. There's probably another one right around the corner over here. Usually there's one out back, but not this time. But yeah, it spawns here at the big cemetery and at that country cemetery out down on Route 68. So you can, all you gotta do is get yours out and you can get it to spawn for somebody every time. That's what I'm in right now. I'm in a hearse right now. I'm in a white hearse with a custom license plate. I can't get the camera to stay on it. There we go. 6 feet under. You gotta use the iFruit app. Yeah, it's the iFruit app for Android and iPhone. I don't think you can do it on your computer. I have a Mac. You can't do it on your computer. What? Oh, yeah. How's your live streams been going, man? So how's your live streams been going? Oh my god. Yeah, you guys, you should go to stream.me and search for Ganonball123. He has a channel on there. Live streaming's easy. You need a computer and a device to capture your Xbox video. And then you just download a free program called OBS. What's up, Raheem? Yeah, you can use a laptop. Yeah. Until you upgrade the hearse, it's pretty damn slow. Even with the upgrades, it's still pretty damn slow. Why'd you send a mugger on him, Willie? Soul Tech name, you can use a laptop to live stream. I've done it. And my laptops are only mediocre. My capture device does the encoding. And then it just sends the signal via USB over to OBS and done. What kind is it? What kind of capture card you got? He uses his tablet, he doesn't use a capture card. Hey J. Marion, the answer to those questions are this is Xbox 360. Second question, gotta join the my crew, the Vainglorious crew, and which there's a link to that in the description of the video. Join the crew, and then we're just in a closed crew lobby, so all you have to do is click join crew members after that, and you'll be right in. Willie, what are you doing, man? Where are these two? Where are you two at? On a mountain? Not you. Talking about the two that are over here. Out here, holy shit. Yes, I own a Hydra, but not on this character, it's on my other character. I didn't buy one for this one. Figure since I already had one for the other guy, we got one else. Damn, really? You gotta keep it fresh. Yeah, I'm in this for the long haul, man. I'm not gonna just quit. I'm gonna do this live stream thing, and I just got software yesterday that's gonna let me, do some edited videos as well. So, hey Swaggy P from chat, what's going on, man? Well, like, you know, do like funny moments and like gameplay reviews and shit like that. Yeah, I can upload just, instead of everything being live streams, I can upload actual videos. I gotta learn how to use it though, it's got a pretty steep learning curve. Never used Adobe in my life. Wow, Zach, that was, However, did you know you share the name with, auto journalist Zach Bowman from Road Track? Best auto journalist alive. Found you. What have you done to that poor car? Swaggy, this is a regular thing. Every Tuesday and Saturday night, we do GTA Online with people from the Vainglorious crew. Like to pick up a night where we do it with the crew on PC as well, but so far I really don't have anybody else in the crew that play on PC. You got GTA 5 on PC? Really? That's right. That's right, I remember you saying that. You gotta let me know when you're on, man. On PC? I shot him in the head. So get him, Ball. I kind of killed your passenger. I hope you don't mind. Ooh, can I jump the hearse onto the train? The answer to that question is no. No, I'm talking about on PC. When do you play on PC? Yes, well, this is 360. If you join the Vainglorious crew, if you join the Vainglorious crew, you can just join right in. This is a closed crew lobby, and it'll let you just join if you're in the crew. I can jump on the train. Yeah, dude, I love this game on PC. I just don't have anybody that ever plays on GTA Online over there with me. They download what? Oh, yeah. Yeah, but that's not the same. That's not the same, man. The actual version they released for PC is amazing. Whoa, why didn't he go on? There we go. On the train. Or the graphics, man. Amazing. Oh, yeah, exactly. PC looks so much better than this. Oh, several. You're not gonna hurt that one anymore. blow up this gas tank. Every Tuesday and Saturday. Somebody said Merryweather after me. I keep seeing a bright red dot appear on the map, and then it disappears. Oh, nice. Yeah, it landed an 18-wheeler. Did it have a trailer or no? Holy shit, that takes some practice. Yeah. They were glitching out. I've only successfully jumped one car onto the train. I can get a bike on there easy, but... Oh, hey, is there somebody else on the train? Hi, Dwell. What's up, buddy? Murder, suicide. Hey, Ibrahim, welcome back. I'm not on the train anymore. Damn, that was one hell of a bounty you were carrying there, dude. Hold on. Where are you? There you are. For what? Good boy. Good. Oh, that's one way to get on a train. Just to slam into the back of it. Made it. Holy shit, that was close. Close. That was almost perfect, too, man. I thought you had that one. Oh, yeah, I killed him. Yeah, this is definitely jacked up, that's for sure. Oh yeah, so you can only get 80% armor, can't you? Yeah, because those big massive tires, monster truck just like hops on. It's hard to keep it on there though, because it's so wide out. Live on the interwebs. There you go, there you go. Oh, too fast, yep. Well, that was on the engine of the train. Ow, ow. It's gonna stop here. It stops here. Your car shouldn't smoke. It's bad for its health. Your car shouldn't smoke weed. Choked on a feather? What the fuck? Well, oh god, do I see explosives? It's 12. Get a wanted level and fight off the cops from the train. Oh, my bad. Oh shit. Oh, Mitchell, that wasn't me driving. I was a passenger. He blew me up somehow. No, the train's getting away. My train. It was nice riding you. Wait, that didn't sound right.
Some wheels? I can bring them around. I'll bring it by.
Feathers are full of fiber and essential vitamins. Yeah, dude, that's the latest rage. Hailing feathers. Look at chat for 1 second, and freaking AI car pops up. Yeah. Who's in the jet? Oh, Lil Willie is. Oh my gosh. I'm in the city. Yeah, I made up some ground. $1 billion. Holy shit, well. Yeah, he did that Pacific Standard with us a bunch. That's how I got to my 22 million, just doing heists over and over again. Really? I haven't ended the video, I'm still streaming. Oh, right. Cargo Bob. I'm just like, I'm gonna try to catch a guy in a mule and see if. The other day I caught somebody in a mule and they stayed in, they didn't jump out. Oh, come on, that was totally hooked. Eye coordination's the best today. I'm gonna do all right, Jets. Well, I want to pick it up. There we go. He's still in there. Damn. Why won't he pick him up? Oh, he got out. Why does a mule weigh so much? There we go. Yeah, there's a delay. I can't go very high now. This truck apparently weighs 2 million pounds. Let's whoop, we hit a tree. Whoops. My mule got stuck on top of a tree and pulled me down into it. Death by mule. Whoa, what the fuck? Hi, Dwell. Dwell's into those explosive todays. No, he's not in an armed jet. Dwell likes his explosives today. Oh, hello, officer. Yeah, that probably wasn't the smartest thing for you to do there, buddy. It's called The Vengeance of Tarsal Sum Burns White Hot. Often preceded by the words, sometimes the last words you hear, getting that kill back. Oh, he will. Right? Oh my God. How'd I die in that? Yeah, I was carrying some money. I don't know even where I got it from, honestly. Damn it. Now I got cops. Where is he? Where's this cop at? It says there's a cop, like, right here. It must be down in this hole. Nah, he's down in the hole. Nah, he's just down in the hole. Nah, he's just down in the hole. I have a 2-star wanted level, and I am standing directly behind a cop. And he still doesn't see me. He's aiming at somebody above ground. Now he sees me. That was great. That was fantastic. The wheel man can't find me. Whoa, I totally just saw a... Fine, don't stop. I didn't want to ride your stupid subway anyway. Uh-oh. I'm getting away from the cops. This is some pretty ineffective police. There's one. There we go. Alright, that's more like it. Woman, you look petrified with fear. You okay? Is that Amanda? Dude, I swear this is Michael's wife standing here. Are you Amanda? You look like Amanda. Well, whoever she is dead now. So she's with Jesus. And this woman's kind of petrified with fear. Why aren't they running away? I think we broke the AI. Pretty sure we broke the AI. Is this the train to Burger Shot? Your safety is important to us. Surveillance cameras. Nice landing. See, like, these people are just standing around, just Oh, how'd you not die, lady? What in the world? That was some lag. They all fall over like that. That's pretty badass. Train. Thank you for stopping way back here where your passenger was, bitch.
What the fuck?
You are in.
Jesus.
Yeah, I know. I can't. You're in the way.
Oh,
tunnel. I don't know about any tunnel. I don't know what you're talking about. I'm on a choo-choo train. Of sorts. It's one that uses tunnels. I'm waiting to get to the surface so I can kill some AI and get a wanted level and have the cops chase me. Kamari, I don't know who just fell from the sky. I didn't see anybody fall from the sky. Unless you're back at the beginning of the video, and then that was Dwell. He actually jumped off a truck. But it totally looked all like superhero style, because I moved the camera in as he was jumping off of it. There's my wanted level. Oh, that's only a one star, though. Come on. No, it'll still make the stops.
What the hell?
Come on, cop. Come on, cop. Come on, cop. Chase me. Pretty sure all the windows are broken. Oh, not this one. Most ineffective police force on the planet. I already lost my wanted level. How boring. A gang attack. Did I say your name right? Do people get your name wrong all the time? Still a window there. Tyler Angry Tyler Smash. The Incredible Hulk. Alright, I'll be back in just a minute, guys. Gotta go take care of something. I apologize. Alright, sorry about that. I'm back. Yeah, yeah, there's a delay. I got it set for, I just walked out of that while I was moving. Light didn't fall or anything. It's like, okay, I'm on the road now. I need a car. I have it set so there's very little buffering. Ow. And so that makes a pretty big delay in the chat. Who did I miss there? Hey, Teresa Miller. What's going on? Sorry, sir. I needed your car. God, these cops. Nah, this isn't a... We would have a two-star if this was a semi in vehicle. Wow, he didn't tell me that. Yeah, I already did a semi in vehicle today, so... That's why it didn't pop up. So you have a two-star? I don't have a one level at all. I can't go to the movie theaters during a live stream. Rockstar says it's a no-no. You can't put the movies or the TV in game or the in-game music on YouTube videos. Yeah, they probably get those videos taken down after. Why won't it bring up... What the hell is wrong with this lobby? It won't bring up who's in here. What the fuck? Like, when I hit down, all it'll do is expand out the map. It won't... What? Normally, I just... Oh my god, this glitchy freaking game. Alright, well, how many people are still here? Did we lose anybody? Oh, there's only five. Well, where'd everybody go? We had more than that earlier. I know Ganonball went to a private chat, but I didn't think they left the lobby. Thanks, Teresa. I appreciate it.
Oh my gosh!
Yeah, I just haven't set anything up like that yet. I will one of these days. No, not Dwell, Ganonball went. I know he and what's his name went to a thing. A party, and I'm probably after the party, they probably went elsewhere. Let's see if we can't get a few people in here. Well, they can just wait. I'm busy. They better not honk their horns at me, those sons of bitches. I kind of saw that, yeah. Mario, is he a sidekick? No, he's just kind of hanging out. They want to know if you're a sidekick, dude. Yeah. Like, is he a sidekick? Nope. He's just kind of hanging out with me tonight. Yeah, anybody in the Vainglorious crew, that's what all these BTYBs that you're seeing me invite right now, they're all in the crew. I don't have cops. I still can't view. What the hell? Why can't I view the players when I press down? This is bullshit. There we go. We're up to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There we go. 9. Nice, dude. Nice. Alright, let's,
Piece of shit!
Whoa! Eh, you shouldn't have that early anyway.
Drop it!
Why can't I...
Fuck! We lost the fucker!
This is just messed up. I can't start a playlist. I can't start... I did, but the thing is, I can't play a job, I can't do a quick job, I can't create a playlist. It's all grayed out. Every bit of it. I was gonna just throw together like a Last Team Standing and an Arcadius Ascent and something else. I can't do anything. Like, I was just gonna put, like, a Last Team Standing in there if we don't have too many people. I don't think we do. What the fuck? This is pissing me off. I don't understand what's wrong. Freaking game. Entity. Alright, go eat dinner. Awesome, Teresa. That'd be cool. Wow. You ran him over. Why'd you run him over? Oops, there were cops there. Wow, the lag is so real. Ow. Nah, the cops were lagging on my screen. Like, he was in one spot, and then suddenly he was all the way across the street. It's kind of creepy. Dude, man, everybody's lagging out tonight. Yeah, I thought of maybe if I died, it would let me view the player list. It didn't work. Alright, I'll try something else here. Because this is really pissing me off that this isn't working. I can't create a playlist. I can't start a job. When I press down on the D-pad, I can't view the list of players that are in the lobby. It doesn't bring it up. All it does is expand out the map. I mean, it's seriously annoying as hell. Man, I'm starving on this. Why does live streaming always make me hungry? Every time I do a live stream, I get hungry. It happens. Well, and it still happens. See, he said that specifically, huh? Run me over so I can get you can get your KD up. Sure he did. Yeah, it's still not working. Well, now this dude, every time he joins, he lags right back out. That It's Brian guy does. It seems like I'm halfway lagged out since I can't bring up anything right now. I haven't got an invite on my phone in a long time either. Yeah, I can't even join like the missions to like that you get from different people. Just doesn't work. Why don't you want him to kill you? We're playing GTA, man. You're shooting at light bulbs? You're not shooting at tarsal sums? Are you being nice? Yep, I still can't do it. Motherfucker. My game's broken. Take it back and demand a refund. I've only owned it for nearly 3 years. Think they'll give me my money back? Like, this is broke. I want my money back. I want my $69.99. I can't make Tarsal do anything, man. He is not mine to command. Sorry. Oh, Viral's like, ask him to stop killing me. That's not gonna happen. Can I kill the barber? I can kill the barber. Oh, it's closed. I wonder why. Nobody can get their hair cut here. Sorry. What's up, Zebra? Does your motorcycle need a haircut? Yeah. It's your bike's like. Oh shit, how did you fall off? How the hell did that happen? Ow. Don't stand in the middle of the road, dude. Don't stand in the middle. Shit, let me try again. Viral maniac is not a cat. Oh, I missed. Are you the fluffiest kitty? There we go, now he's in the middle of the road. Don't play in traffic, young man, it's dangerous. Da-dunt. Whoop, shit, blew myself up. Got a little too close. Yeah, what are you talking about, Teresa? I'll get 35 what? I was just wanting to surround him with Proxmine so that when he came back, I'm not cheating on anybody. That's creepy, dude. You gotta knock it off. Dude, knock it off. That's just creepy. Oh my god, shut the fuck up. Why can't I... See if I can report a job. No, I can't even report a job. Did you say Alex Jr.? Oh, Alex Syndrome. Oh, dude, we gotta start using that. I like that. Hey, Christian Padilla, what's up? Man, I appreciate that, man. I'm glad you like my videos. Oh my gosh, why can't I... How the fuck am I supposed to... do a playlist if I can't load one. This is frustrating. This goddamn game and all of its buggy freaking fucking glitches.
You dick!
See that coming, did she? Hello, officer. Oh, really? You want some of that? You want some of that, too? Okay. Oh, he's not dead. Whoop, 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 whoop. on, man? Yeah, just murdering police officers since I can't start a job. You know, take out my frustrations somehow. There's a cop in this electric car. That is some serious chrome you got going on there, bro. Do what? It happens. Touch pay your hand. Oh, sorry, I shot you. Shot your hand, sorry. Boo. Oh, God damn it, quit aiming at him, aim at the cops. Motherfuck. Yeah, when isn't he? Yeah, Christian, I'm on the 360, dude. We do it old school. Yeah, because the Xbox One only has 480p for GTA. Officers, I don't believe I was really done with our fight. Get back here. Break that back in jail. This car's in jail. Now, there we go, officer. This is what I wanted. 4-star one of level is 3. Fuck that, I am completely a 4-star.
Oh my god! Coño!
Oh, shut up. I am not, dude. It's right there on my game. I got video proof. 4-star criminal. Dude, I started out with 4 stars. Like, I went straight to... Oops. I went kaboom. Kamari, I don't know that I got the energy to do the biggest shout-out ever. So I'll be like, sup, Kamari? There you go. Do I have an Xbox One, Christian? Nah, I don't have an Xbox One. I have a PC. That's what I play new gen on, is PC. I got, I downloaded, what's it's today? What's that game that came out today that I said was no good? Oh my god, Duel. Yeah, it's Candy Crush. That new gen version of Candy Crush is shit. Metal Gear Solid, yeah. I played it for like, seriously, like within the first 10 minutes of that game, I was literally out loud going, I don't care, I don't care, I don't care, I don't care. I just... It was like you spend the first 10 minutes of that game, the only interaction you have with it is you're laying in a hospital bed. You can't speak, you can't walk, you can't move, but you can turn your head and look at stuff. That's the first 10 or 15 minutes of that game. Turning your head, and it has the longest freaking title sequence ever. And it doesn't even have anything on the screen. It's just like a blurry background with the voice actors' names popping up very slowly. And oh my god, I'm gonna uninstall it. It just pissed me off. I was so looking forward to it. I got it for free though, so it's not like I paid for it. I wish I could say I got it for free from, you know, like a review code or whatever, because I'm some big famous YouTuber, but that's not true. Bullshit. It's more like I got it free with my video card. See you aim at me. You had criminal intentions, sir. I had to put you down. Ooh, where? Oh my god, it's a sexy car that I'm stuck under. Fuck. Christian, you don't need no modded cash. You need to do heist. Modded? Whoa, I spawned in the middle of your car and then on top of it. Yeah, exactly. Tyler is singing the best country song ever. Which, that's an oxymoron. But, modded money is for pussies. Play the game, earn it legit, or don't do it at all. Oh, I'll get their attention. It's all good. I'll blow up an emergency vehicle. How did I miss? Oh, there we go. Oh. Dwelt. Stranger, you want it now? Teresa, you want a video game where you, all you do for the first 10 or 15 minutes is look around? And then they, like, it's supposed to be, like, this badass game with all these great graphics. And it does look really nice. And they put up these x-rays that's supposed to show the shrapnel in your body. And it's just all these little white blobs on it. Is you had over 130 blah 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 in you, and yeah, it was. Nah, it's getting great ratings because Konami pays off their reviewers. Oh yeah. Oops, sorry, Tyler. Shit, don't. Yeah, it's like everybody's like, this is the perfect game. I'm like, bullshit. There's no. Bye, Zebra. I'm like, there's no gameplay for the first 15 minutes. I mean, GTA has a long title sequence, but at least it drops you right into something before that starts. Like, you do that North Yankton heist. Boom, that's what you're doing. And then when it does a title sequence, it makes sense, you know, in the narrative, because it's fast-forwarding to show where Michael is. Whoop, shot somebody over there. Whoop, shot somebody else over there. Oops, shot somebody else over there. Whoop, shot somebody else over there. Yeah. Nah, dude, I'm killing cops and it locks onto you guys. Here I am. Do you? I'm not behind a bush, I'm not here on the street. I think you're looking at the wrong person. Oh. Yeah, I guess you did see me, didn't you? I'm like, what the fuck? I'm not behind a bush. I'm just killing cops since I can't start a playlist. I'm taking my anger out on the game on the official representation thereof. Nah, I was gonna throw, like, it's getting too late now, man. It's, been doing this for almost 2 hours. I was just gonna do a versus of some sort. Maybe in one of those, oh shit. This is fun. Oh my God. But, I don't know. It's fine. We'll just stick around in the lobby. I'm having fun. Ow. Don't call you what your dad calls you. What does your dad call you? What should I call you instead? Should we call you, Muffy? We'll call you Muffy. Muffy. Hello, Muffy. I bet your dad doesn't call you Muffy. Bye, Dwell. My dad gets away with calling me a name I don't really like. But he's my dad, so what are you gonna do? Like, I'm gonna tell you. Ow. Christian, you're alright with being called Muffy? Alright, Muffy. Muffy it is. Christian Padilla, from this day forward, shall be known as Muffy. Ooh, a cop. Come here, officer. I want to play. Oh, shit. AI car. AI car. You don't want to get in the middle of it? Whoops, wrong person. Because you were standing next to the person I was trying to shoot. No, I'm not calling you that, Christian. That's creepy. Muffy's not, though. Muffy's a good waspish name. Not you. I'm calling Christian Padilla, Muffy. And apparently, every time Teresa looks away or closes her eyes, or his eyes, I don't know, maybe he's using... It's a dude named Teresa. I die, so now... It's like the angels from Doctor Who. You can't blink or I die. I remember I let you live. I had mercy. Ooh, I unlocked 3 new clothing items. How fucking exciting. No, it ranked up clothing items. Apparently this gun can't shoot quite that far, so, ow. My next live stream is for sure Thursday night. I meant to do one earlier today with GTA 5 on PC, but I just didn't do it. It's Tyler's fault. It's your fault, damn it. You kept making me race that shitty track. It's not a shitty track, I'm just a shitty driver. Shut up. You're not supposed to agree with that. You weren't supposed to agree with that. Ow. But yeah, Thursday night for sure, 7 p.m. Central Time. And Saturday night. Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday, 7 p.m. Central Time. Nothing's my fault, damn it. Nothing. Oh, you almost got saved by a mule, but I got you at the last second. Ooh, I got $500. Ow. I don't have $500 anymore. Yes, Dwelt. What, Dwelt? What, Dwelt? You just like saying my name? Who, what? Yeah, it was... That had to have been lag, because... Ow! Damn it! Oh, my controller, what? Reconnect my controller? What are you talking about, reconnect my controller? My controller is connected. Yeah, it said my controller disconnected. Every once in a while, if I move it, just weird, like, the batteries disconnect. Yeah, I need a new controller. But I'm cheap. Yeah, Jeremy, I am in Central Time, indeed. Oh, Jeremy, you followed me on Twitter today, didn't you? Ow. You knocked my... How did I kill you? That was one bullet. Holy shit, that was amazing. It is lagging really bad. Oh shit, I did that right in front of cops. Ow. It's 9:01 where I am. You're a victim of circumstance? I'm turning bright red. Apparently my character's embarrassed and... I think it's funny that all this murder's taking place at the Epsilon building. Okay, it's like, shoot me, okay, there, I'm dead. Skip to the loot, my darling. Yes, a cop! Haha, he's dead. I get to kill cops again. I killed an undercover cop. I hear he runs around in a patrol car. Oh. I'm stuck! There's clearly a gap there and I can't go through it. Bye. Kill Scientology. You're in love with Coco. Okay, you can be in love with Coco. Christian, Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday, 7 p.m. Central Time, for sure. And then I do other live streams as well, just whenever I feel like it, and on top of those three. So if you follow me on Twitter, I send out alerts of those there. And, of course, if you're subscribed on YouTube and you have that whole email or the app, then you can get notifications of my live streams that way, too. Ow, damn it. That was lag right there. I was pretty much like dead before you even appeared all the way around the corner. You what? I spared you, remember that. Remember my mercy. Where's my mercy? I don't get any mercy. My kill on you is accidental, and you took it all personal and shit. And just now. You just want to kill me because you want to see your name in the live stream. I know how it goes. Oh. Oh shit, you weren't on my team. I see that fucking sticky bomb you were about to throw at me. Dropped it when you died on my team, my ass. You're gonna calmly plant it on my back. Teresa, I'm telling you, it's like, if you watch Doctor Who, it's like the weeping angels. You can't blink or you die. Or in this case, if you blink, I die. I am on a kill streak. Yeah, I'm sure it'll end soon enough. Yep, see right there. Nah, Christian, I don't roll. I don't roll. Rolling's for chumps. I stand up and fight like a man. I stand my ground. I'm a Floridian. Oh, shit. I stand my ground. What about that shit? Cops didn't even care that I just killed Dwell. They're all right here. Oh, they killed. They care that I bumped into one of them, but they don't care that I. It's okay. You were there. Were a lot of them there, so you probably were. Asshole. Stand your ground. Stand. I was just doing stand my ground. I killed him because I was standing my ground. I'm from Florida. Fuck yeah. I was trying to do the same thing to you. I was trying to butt right with the rifle, and you got me first. Do I like cocaine? Never tried it. Hello, Oreo 45, what's going on? Jamarian, this is 360. Yeah, but that was an unintentional one, Oreo. I hit the wrong thing. I normally don't. I was trying to jump up and... yeah. Zebra screamed like a girl. Oh, oh shit, there's a Sand King running me over! Fuck! Oh, there's a 12 shooting me. Some but day I want to see a golf club fight in a ring of fire in GTA. I don't have a golf. I have a golf club on my. No, I have a crowbar on my other character. This one has a baseball bat, and it's a lot of fun because it makes a great noise when it hits somebody. Ow, 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 ow. I lost my ground. I'm now laying and bleeding on my ground. Same thing, damn, still my ground. I want to bop somebody in the head with a baseball bat. Where's a cop? Where's a cop when you need one? I wanna hit somebody with a baseball bat. I need to find a cop. These cops are great. Ow! You're not a cop, you're a wannabe. Boy. An AI dude just... Here, we'll go kill this woman up here with a baseball bat, just because I like the sound that it makes. Oh, shit. That was horrible. Was it a hate crime? Nah. It wasn't. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Right here. I shot you in the face, too. Don't you know Flirtians get to shoot first, motherfucker? It's a rule. It's a constitutional right. Flirtians get to shoot first. You're like the Wang of the country. You don't get to do anything first. Wait. I know what Florida gets to do first. They get to get hit by hurricanes first. I've been in a hurricane before. All done. Yeah, it kind of petered out over the water. It was like, I don't feel like being a hurricane anymore. Probably true. Ow. Alright, Christian. I'm sorry, Muffy. Thanks for stopping by. Appreciate you coming, man. If you enjoyed it, hit that like button. Hit subscribe. Or if you're on YouTube Gaming, hit favorite. It does the same thing. It's a favorite with a little star. Oh, shit. Spawn trapping. Fucking spawn trapper. Spawn trapper. You spawn trapper piece of trash. Super Savage. My gamer tag is the same as my YouTube channel. Brandon72Mo. Yeah. And... Bum-bum-bum-bum. Can I do a backflip? How the fuck do you do a backflip? Get run over by a car? It's the only way I know to do a backflip in this game. Can you do a backflip in this game? Now I want to know. Do I want to do a heist? Yes, I want to do a heist. I'm way out of heisting practice. Ow. I see you just like waiting to pick me off when I come out of here. See you down there. Let's see if I can be. Oh, there you are. Damn it. Ow! Damn it! But yes, I want to do a heist. I haven't done heists in such a very long time. Luck be a lady tonight! It ain't gonna go down like this. I'm gonna shoot your ass until you die. And shoot it some more until you cry. It ain't gonna go down like this. That is from my hit country album, Country Music Sucks Donkey Balls. Because everybody knows that country music Sucks donkey balls. Everybody knows it. Except for Oklahoma. Country music. Sucks donkey balls. She's trying to walk casually away. Wow, that got the police attention. Holy shit. Ow. I butted this woman in the back of the head with my gun, and just all of a sudden, like, 10 cop blips were down the street from me. It's like, cool, Super Savage, do that. I got my notifications turned off during live streams. Oh, I can't jump over that. Where do I hear music? Oh, it's the Epsilon music. Like, I hear music playing. What the fuck? I shot you when you went up there and it didn't even take your health. Whose? Dum de 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 dum. I wasn't ready to die. Make peace with your god. Make peace with your god and be ready to die. Yeah, front flip's easy, just roll. Hello, officers. I hit the X button. I know, I'm bad, I'm horrible. But I wanted to kill, so I cheated. I'm dancing in your blood, I'm dancing in your blood, ha 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 ha. I have 3 fuckboys in one. That's efficient. Ow. The cop, kill the cop, he took it. Really? Were those other kills earlier just imaginary kills? They were just pretend kills. Zebra. Oh my god. You're in non-negotiable modes right now. Oh, there you are up there. Damn it! I have to do some setups. Is that okay? I'm not doing a heist right now, dude. I'm having fun right now. I'm pretty much going to keep this up until my combat MG runs out of ammo, and then I'm done. And then the live stream will be over. I have 2,800. So we got a while. Bye, Doyle. Ow. Probably with bullets. Sorry, I couldn't resist that one. That was an asshole response. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit, that didn't work out at all. I have a problem now. You got hit by a truck! Oh shit. Holy fuck, you got ran over by a truck. Yeah, he probably got mad. Or he lagged. One of the two. There's no telling. You got ran over by a truck. Oh, shit. Kamari, I am ending this video when I run out of bullets for this gun. So there you go. Or when my internet connection dies, which very rarely happens, so. Before you go, one more shout out. Yeah, you can get one more shout out, Kamari. Of course you can. I'm getting shot at, though, so. Midnight Zebra can always get a shout out. Even if he's not in my live stream online. Whoa, shit! Thought you were gonna run me over. I seriously thought you were gonna run me over. Zebra just made his cameo there. It's like, no, there's Zebra. Your muscle car muscles. Whoop! Ow. How did that was a delayed kill.
There he is!
Oh, I just got enough kills to get an upgrade for my combat MG. I can get a different color tint for it now. Whoa, there's lots of police, lots of police, lots of police, lots of police out. Hey, Trick Shots, what's up? Did it really? Only one of them actually hit on my screen. Everybody's driving away. Ooh, I unlocked three more clothes. Why can't I see who's in the lobby? It's so annoying. Ooh, I have lots of money. Nah, it's not my internet connection. It's just the game's being glitchy. I can't launch jobs. I can't. It's just being a bitch. Yeah, I will, but I'm not gonna do it right now. Yeah, exactly. That's what I gotta say, Trick Shots. Where'd everybody go? Somebody's in their apartment. What the hell? I didn't know this was here. Oh yeah, I did. Never mind. I knew this was here. Yeah, those fucking modders. Oh, I think I'm stuck. Yeah, I'm stuck. I can't get out of here. That was a mistake. Wait. Nope, I can't. Ow, ow, ow. Yeah, thank you. How often do you say, thank you? What is that kid's name that recorded from his iPad? It's Ganonball123, Cody. Ganonball123. Yeah, it's a target vehicle. You blow it up, you get $2,000. Damn you! Damn you! What? Oh, I spawned right in front of him. Holy shit, I got ran over as I spawned. I've got 1900 left. Yeah. I watched out. Oh shit, I'm pinned down. Yeah. Cody, he doesn't use YouTube, he uses a thing, like stream.me, I think is the name of it. I don't know, I'd have to look it up. Which means I'd have to go to my email, and I'm a little busy right now. Send him a message, though. His gamer tag's Ganonball123. He'd be happy to get a message. I mean, when he says he streams from his tablet, what he means is he points his tablet camera at his TV. Yeah. You just shout modder because I killed you. Oh my god. It wasn't 20. You almost had me. I was almost dead. See, that's how close to dead I was. They know what you did. You spawn and get cops on you. That means they know what you did. Oh, not even fair. I had my hands off my controller and everything. Thought it would take longer than that to spawn.
Bring it, Bobby. That boy ain't right.
What the? Quit spawning me right next to people, you stupid game. Apparently. Cars? Oh, that car. Speaking of cars, what happened to mine? Is it impounded? I don't know. Oh, no, it's not impounded. I just don't know where it is. No, because I can request a personal vehicle, and it doesn't say you don't have an active one, so... Who knows? It's just the icon's just nowhere on the map. Oh, shit, I'm... Freaking here messing with the maps. Let me, that happens a lot. Yeah, it's not destroyed. It's not in the pokey, so. Okay. I was hiding behind a fern. Why can't I hit you? You're right there. Oh, you're up there. Damn it. I saw the AI out on the street and thought it was you. How am I not going psycho yet? Oh, I never saw it pop up. That's about right. Why aren't I hitting you? Damn it. Daniel Hernandez, your profile pic is a generic blue circle with a generic blue stick person thing in it. So if that's what you intended to have, yeah, it's great. Fantastic. Or, yeah, exactly. Oh, you get started the one-on-one? What the hell? You can just, like, if you drive away from the location, it'll end it. It'll say you've gone too far, and then it'll auto-fail. Ah! Oh, I thought there was an alley back here. What the hell? Wait, where are you? Yo, you're on a fucking roof. Rooftop boy. Once again, he was not ready for his death. Oh my god, trying to get my minigun. That's some bullshit right there. That's what somebody said the other day, that they didn't do good in a race because they had to dislike a song in Pandora. Yeah. Ow. Are you just like, no, Daniel, I don't see a cop car as your profile pic. It's just a generic YouTube profile thing. Sorry. If you just uploaded it, it may take a while. Oh, shit, I didn't see you running in. I was watching chat. If you just uploaded it, it may take a while to show up. Am I out of bullets yet? I know I gotta be getting close. Yeah, I am almost out. Whoa, I spawned and got cops this time. They know what I did. They know I'm guilty, and I admit it, I am. I'm a cop in video games. Don't want no felony charge. He whooped at me. About to Second King 101. Yes, I do have an Xbox 360. That's what you're watching the live stream from right now. I have 245 bullets left, and then my killing spree's over. And I went through 3,000 bullets freaking quick. Everybody just died.
It was the rapture.
Who said what? Are you ready for this? Oh shit, that is another one-on-one. What the hell? Dwelt. Dwelt. Well, you missed me. Why would I quit running? You did miss. I didn't lose any health at all. Oh shit, cops. And now you. Hey JJ, happy birthday tomorrow then, man. It's all good, dude. I kind of started this shit with everybody earlier by randomly killing people. I'm down to 21 bullets. Final 21 bullets. That was totally me spawning right next to you and shooting you just then. Pretty much. Like, I was facing you and everything. All I had to do was pull a gun and aim. Did you call him sanitation? Seven bullets left. Got seven bullets left. Yes! With my last fucking bullet, you went down. Alright. I'm now an unarmed man because I don't have any bullets left for that gun. I won't last very long. Yeah, I'm gonna wrap up the live stream now. So, yep. Second King, if you want to, add me, you can. I'm Brandon72Mo. I can't keep up with all the requests that I get for people to have me add them, so I just ask you add me instead. A lot of times my list is full, but I go through and make, oh, that's a lovely way to, ow, in the live stream with Zebra air thrusting and punching me in the head. Awesome. You saw that. I was battered. I'm a battered man. I'm gonna press charges. But yeah, YouTube, I'm going to go ahead and mute my Xbox mic for just a minute so I can do the whole see ya YouTube thing. You know what? Jamie, you probably suck too, so it's all good and equal. But anyway, yeah, I'm going to wrap it up here. If you've enjoyed yourself tonight, please hit that like button and the subscribe button. If you're on YouTube Gaming, instead of subscribe, it's the little favorite thing with the star. And if you think you got some friends that might enjoy my videos, then please hit that share button and send that out on social media. I live stream every Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday at 7 p.m. Central Time. On Tuesdays and Saturdays, it's GTA with the Vainglorious. We do online lobbies, different stuff that we do. And then on Thursday nights right now, it's GTA 5 first person challenge on PC. I think I said PC twice. Ow. So yeah, make sure you follow me on Twitter, Brandon72Mo there. I send out notices of all of my live streams. Also, when I hit 500 subscribers, which I'm 11 away from that as of right now, when I hit 500 subscribers, I'm going to start a new vlog for my channel, just a new little thing, and I'm going to start with a Q&A blog. He didn't think I was paying attention. Ow, he fucking knifed me. Ow, shit. Yeah, anyway, dude, somebody saying you suck is so not a shout out. Yeah, anyways, I'm going to only be accepting the questions via Twitter with the hashtag Brandon72Mo in them. So that video will be coming probably sometime next week. Though I've got to learn how to use Adobe Premiere Pro. Brandon can talk before it actually gets done. But, so yeah. Yeah. Oh, baseball bat fight to take us out. Oh, I'm swinging the wrong way. Ow. Ow, 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 ow. Ow, 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 ow. Damn it. Alright, I suck. Anyways, guys. Awesome, I'm 10 away from that Q&A video. I'm going to go ahead and wrap it up there before Zebra humiliates me anymore in his bikini. That's so weird to say in his bikini. But I'll catch up with you later, YouTube. Again, Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday night, 7 p.m. Central Time. In the meantime, remember, stay vainglorious and have a great night.